Hello there, guys and gals. The Welsh Hunter here, back with yet another 100% achievement and trophy guide, and this time we are getting it all in Blind Men, a visual novel game developed by Maneater Games, published by everybody's favourite Ratalaika Games, and is available for just £4.99. Now again, I'm not usually one for visual novels, but was keen to play and upload this one. This is a great story game that will take us around 6 to 8 minutes to unlock, and all we're doing is basically grabbing the game's 9 different endings and unlocking all the achievements along the way. It is as easy as that. So, without further ado, I bring to you Blind Men. Let's do it. So then, go to preferences first. Click your message speed all the way up to the right, as well as auto forward all the way to the right, and then skip messages, all messages, and then after choice, keep skipping. That'll just hurry it along lovely. So basically, all I'll be doing actually throughout the video is just shouting out the answer to you. You know, there's not a lot else I can toot, to be honest, with it being a visual novel game and all. So then, skip with the right bumper and then click the first option to steal the diamond. And then click flirt back. Next, click the second option, which is suspicious. He's being suspicious. Next, click the first option, which is Hunter, Agent Hunter. There it is. Then click the first option again, which is Angry, as our first achievement gets unlocked, so get angry. Then the first option again, which is to distract and steal the diamond. So distract him, grab the diamond, and then the first one again, which is Daniel. There it is, and that will be our first ending already unlocked. And we go again. So press the start button then, and first it's the first option to steal a diamond. So get that one then, option one. Then it's option two, try to get rid of him. Next it's option one, because he insists on ignoring me. Number one again, then with Agent Hunter. Then this time we'll choose number two, which is stay calm. And there it is, second option, stay calm. Then accept the second option again, which is to accept the plan. And then pick the number one option, fall away. And that is ending number two unlocked. And press the start button again then when you're ready to go. So this time we're going to click the second option, which is kidnap Professor Schultz. There we go, kidnap the professor, and then number one, flirt back. Number one again, because he insists on ignoring me. Number one again, the man in the black suit. Number two, yes, go check. So yes, go check, there it is. Number one, lie to me. Number two, call global. Global. And then number one, hit him, punch him square in the face, and then that is another ending unlocked already. Some epic noises in this game, by the way. So here we go again then, start the game, and then it is number two, kidnap Professor Schultz when we get there. There we go, kidnap the professor. Number two, try to get rid of him. Number one, because he insists on ignoring me, the dick. Number one, the man in the black suit. There it is. Number two, yes, go check. And there it is, yes, go check. Number two, tell me the truth. Number one, call the league. And then number one again, hit him square in the balls again. And that is another ending unlocked. So we're already halfway through in 4 minutes. Press start then, again, obviously. I'm sure you got that point by now. And then number one then, when you press the right bumper to skip, we will steal the diamond. So there we go, number one, to steal the diamond. Number two, try to get rid of him, because he's a suave dick. Number one, because he insists on ignoring me. This time, number two, we will be meeting the Russian. There we go. Click the second option, the Russian. Number one, take a chance and try to throw a rock at him to see if he can catch it. Number one again, give in and repair his arm. And then it's number one again, go back and warn Sergei. And that is another ending complete. And click the start button again then. So, number one, we are going with to steal a diamond yet again. To steal the diamond, click that. Number two, try to get rid of him again, you suave butthole. Number one, because he insists on ignoring me. Number two, meet the Russian. Number two again, won't risk it this time. I'll just ask, the second option there. Number two again, insist and get him to break the diamond. And then it's just the second option again, get the hell out of Mia. And that is another ending complete. Right, as you were, my friends, click the start button. And it's this time we're going to click the second option, which is kidnap Professor Schultz. There you go, option number two. And then number two, try to get rid of him. Number one, because he insists on ignoring me. Number two, the man in the green suit. So it's the second option this time, green suit. Number two, try to appeal to him. There it is, number two. And then it's the first option, go and check on your Uncle Bilbo. There he is, go and check on my uncle. I don't know if his name is Bilbo, but it's a good name for an uncle, I think, apparently. Another ending. So this is it then, this will be the last ending to get your full 1,000 out of 1,000. So for the first option, we are clicking number two, which is to kidnap Professor Schultz. Number one, flirt back. Number two, because there's something suspicious about him. Number two, the man in the green suit. Number one, threaten him. Nice boobs, by the way, hon. So threaten him here. And then number two, head to the hangar. And that will be that. That will be the full 1,000 out of 1,000. And we've got it in less than 8 minutes. Neat to straight, head straight to the hangar. There it is. Job done. And that is that then, guys and gals. So thank you so much for watching. I do hope that you enjoyed the game, enjoyed the guide at least, and got your 1,000 out of 1,000 very easily. Yeah, so again, thank you so much for watching. Check me out on all my socials, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and even Patreon as well. So again, if this game and guide did help you, don't forget, of course, to like, comment, and subscribe. Huge, huge thank you to TimG84 for supporting the channel, and I shall see you guys and gals in the next one. Big love.